succumb to the meaning of this poem, the vulture. Now students, you can see here is the vulture. In Odia, we normal call it saguna. So it's a bird who always takes the junk food. It means he eats the dead bodies. Now come to the explanation. So the vulture eats junk food between his meals, and that's the reason why he very, very rarely feels as well as you or I. This line is saying that the bird vulture always takes junk foods. It means always it eats the dead body's places, so that his or it is not feeling well. You can say that vulture not feeling well like us. Why? Because we are taking the vegetables, we are eating the what? Green food, and we are eating the healthy food, so that we all are well. It means we all are healthy. But vultures always takes the junk food, and that's the reason, he doesn't feel well. Always he feels sick. His eye is dull, his heat is warm. You can see, look at the heat of the vulture. It's no hair. Why? Because for always it takes the junk food, so that you can see it has no hair and its head. Okay, so his neck is growing thinner. Look at the neck, his neck, this part is growing thinner. So meaning of thinner is, you know that thin is slim, means patla, and thinner is usse bhi patla. So whenever the vulture takes junk food, so his neck is growing thinner because for the junk food. If he'll take the healthy food, maybe it can feel well or it can be healthy. Now, what a lesson for us all. Yes, this is a lesson. Now look at the vulture, look at its neck, and look at on the head. It has no hair, and his neck is also thinner. So it means, we all have to take healthy food. If we'll take the junk food, then we can be, or we may be like the vulture. So always we have to take the healthy food, and always we have to take the green foods, means healthy or green leaves, whether it's breakfast, lunch or dinner. It means every time. It may be your breakfast time, it may be your lunch time, or it may be your dinner time. In every time, students, we all have to take the what? Healthy foods, not junk foods. So here, junk food means not only the dead body's places, but also that we are taking so many chicken pakora or oily food. These are also junk food. So students, it's a lesson for us that we should take the vegetables and we should avoid the junk food like chicken roll, chicken pakora, egg roll, or any other junk food. Okay, yes, but you can take the junk food once in a week. Okay students, so this was my explanation. If any doubt, then come to me. Thank you.